Daisy is a special breed of engineer. She wants to create.
I do not know when Daisy sleeps. She is always working, always going. Her day job, skydiving, she just never stops.
She's a badass, okay? She is powerful, she's confident.
She wants to change the world. She wants to change people's lives.
Comcast has given me such focus and drive within my life, and that purpose has helped me become the woman I am today.
With Daisy, you were never sure what was going to be taken apart when you got home. I mean, it could be something simple like one of her toys, or it could be my microwave. We would actually go to yard sales and buy things for her specifically to take apart, like blenders.
I would take apart anything I could. I'd read every book that was available to me.
Spitfire might be the one word I would use to describe her, which I think is still consistent with how she is as an adult. Daisy has always been a bit of a daredevil.
I love Daisy. We met probably a year ago, and then I was interviewing her for a video, and she said something about skydiving and base jumping. And she was like, oh, I'll take you.
For me, skydiving is really that perspective change. It helps you see the world in a way that sometimes you can forget when you're caught up in your daily life. It's where I go to find my peace and my stillness. One of the most powerful changes that I found myself experiencing when I came to Comcast was the fact that I finally felt, being a woman as an engineer, that it was a strength and that it should be celebrated. And we should figure out how to leverage those differences to create the best product.
Daisy is tip of the iceberg. She's not sitting there on her own laurels. She is a spokesman for all women her age, and she's inspiring for those even beyond her age.
Sky's the limit. I see Daisy really excelling and being given that opportunity to have that growth.
It's just amazing to stand back and watch her create all of these new things, and I can't wait to see what the future holds. I'm so glad that I get to be her friend and watch her rise.
It was my second week here at Comcast, and everybody was talking about this lab week thing. You get an entire week to work on whatever it is. So I had been playing with this idea, which has since become Safe Sound.